This is why you don't double park in New York City. The guy is not in his car, and he's blocked a fire truck, which has now blocked the entire street. Now it's been like that for 10 minutes, 15 minutes maybe. They have hooted and hollered and announced on the loudspeaker to move the car. Now I think he's getting a ticket. I'm surprised they didn't just...